remember everything. I must have been unconscious most of the time. I remember only the grandiose moment when they all started to sing as if prearranged. The old prayer they had neglected for so many years. The forgotten creed. But I have no recollection how I got underground to live in the sewers of Warsaw so long a time. The day began as usual. Reveille, when it still was dark. Get out! Whether you slept or whether worries kept you awake the whole night, you had been separated from your children, from your wife, from your parents. You don't know what happened to them. How could you sleep? They started again. Get out! The sergeant will be furious. They came out. Some very slow. The old ones, the sick men, some with nervous agility. They fear the sergeant. They hurry as much as they can, in vain. Much too much noise, much too much commotion, and not fast enough. The Feldwebel shouts, Achtung, stillgestanden! Damit's mal, oder soll ich mit dem Gewehr kommen nachhelfen? Na gut, wenn ihr's durchaus haben wollt. The sergeant and his subordinates hit everyone. Young or old, strong or sick, guilty or innocent. It was painful to hear them groaning and moaning. I heard it, though I had been hit very hard. So hard that I could not help falling down. All on the ground who could not stand up were then beaten over the head. I must have been unconscious. The next thing I knew was a soldier saying, they are all dead. Whereupon the sergeant ordered him to do away with us. There I lay aside, half conscious. It had become very still. Fear and pain. Then I heard the sergeant shouting, Abteilen! They started slowly and irregularly. One, two, three, four. Achtung! The sergeant shouted again, Rasche! Nochmal vorn Tonnentangen! In einer Minute will ich wissen, wie viele ich zur Gaskammer abliefere. Abzählen! They began again, first slowly, one, two, three, four, became faster and faster, so fast that it finally sounded like a stampede of wild horses. And all of a sudden, in the middle of it, they began singing the Shema.